getting ready for the stretch push, the final 32 games of the season, as the Colorado Avalanche will welcome in the Vancouver Canucks. Down the left wing, I just hit it in front. Nice read there by Vancouver, and it's pushed back up and out. Could be a two-on-one. Brought back in, sent down low, score! Jake Virtanen redirects it, and 1 minute and 40 seconds in, the Canucks have taken a 1-0 lead.
Virtanen, a beautiful pass, beautiful play. But it's a quick 2-on-1 to get this game started, and all of a sudden the Vancouver Canucks have the lead in this game.
In the trapezoid as the Draisaitl is on the ice, wrapped up the boards and out, tipped ahead. Sheldon drives into the Avalanche, and Vancouver's up. Shot saved there by Markstrom. Barely got a piece of it. It's the Avs broke out of their own end. It drives with a lot of speed. A good-looking play, but Markstrom got just enough to send it wide. Scoops it to the left point, and there's Sam Girard surveying. Spin move, and he lost the puck. Carried ahead. Berchi got around Kupfer. Berchi is in. Shoots and a save by Varlamov. And that's huge.
I think huge. Gigantic huge.
And it was Barry Hosen.
Rantanen was this.
Score! Right off the draw. Besser from above the top of the circles. And it's a 2-0 lead. The Avs are unhappy. JT Kupfer complaining to the linesman. But right off the draw, Canucks win it. And Besser goes upstairs. That's his 17th goal of the year. Battled for. Scooped up, not out. Zadorov sent it off the stick, keeps it in again. Long wrist shot, save Markstrom! And he'll jump on the rebound in the crease. Sam Girard took a funny bounce out of the far corner. Nieto is in pursuit. Sends it up the boards. At the point, Girard challenged, and the Canucks come away with it. Then ahead, Goldobin into the Avalanche zone. Quick shot, save Varlamov. Rebound, Besser. Swatted at it, could not get a piece. Back to his own zone goes Hutton. Really is interesting, too. Because, well, no, it's just turnover. Here comes Rantanen through the circle with a shot. Save, rebound! Underneath Markstrom, and he'll lay on top of the loose puck. Whoa, that developed out of nowhere as the Avs forced the turnover.
That puck just rolled on him. He went to shoot it, and it just kind of turned on edge, and he didn't get it pure.
Avs have now taken the lead in shots on goal, 8-7. But they trail by the 2-0 score. Here come the Canucks on the counterattack. It's Pettersson walking in, a drag move, drops it off, shot, save! By Varlamov, rebound, cleared up and out! Why is the rookie so good?
Did you see what
How
he
does
did?
He do that, Peter?
How do you think of that? You're going full speed, you fake the back pass, you throw it through your own leg. Well, we're just watching.
Stetcher in the mix. So is Sheldon Dries, who's had a good first period. Gives it off for Andrighetto. Up top, Girard trying to settle it down. There's a shot, save, rebound, backhander, knocked away from a sliding Stetcher.
And again, the Avs are starting to get a little bit more pressure.
Markstrom with the first save right there, and then here comes Bourque. McKinnon far side. Right away, Barry, wrist shot. That's deflected wide. Scoop to the side of the net, pounded at the side of the net, and covered by Markstrom, and he'll hold on with his blocker.
Just a whole lot of scramble around the side of Markstrom right there. Well, the Avalanche are starting to come on. You can sense it, you can feel it, but they need that first one.
Rantanen up top, Barry, one-timer! Saved by Markstrom. They had two in period number one. McKinnon in, Rantanen. He got dumped down. Barry keeps it alive, and it's taken away. Erickson's got a breakaway. Into the Avalanche zone. Short-handed shoots. Saved by Varlamov. And he turns around at the goal line to keep the puck out. He was sliding backwards. Whoa.
Varley did a great job of spinning. Watch him spin right there.
Holds on to the post.
Holds on to the post.
Turns himself around.
He was going back, and then he just grabbed. Great job by Semyon Varlamov to find that post and just turn himself.
And it's steered ahead by Roussel. Here comes Horvat. Now for Virtanen. Throws it down deep. Horvat on the front. Score! What a beautiful play.
Isn't that nice?
And the Canucks have taken a 3-0 lead as Antoine Roussel adds a goal to an earlier assist, his sixth of the season.
Roussel, who is a legitimate tough customer in the National Hockey League these days. Avalanche fans, of course, remember him for his days in the same division with Dallas.
Landeskog up top, Girard. Girouettes trying to shed a man, does. Long wrist shot, knocked in front, saved by Markstrom! Tyson Barrie, I'm not sure he got all he wanted on it, but Markstrom read it well and made the pad save. carries it in. Talbot got onside. Nieto trying to get rid of Pouliot. Up the boards. Zadorov a bomb. The Avs finally strike. Haydert. Nikita Zadorov from way downtown. It might have been deflected down deep. The Avs finally get one. Matt Calvert was right there at the top of the crease. It's a 3-1 game.
You got Calvert. Now you got Cosmer in the middle. You got Nieto. They're all hard on the puck. They all work really hard in the offensive zone. The
pass is broken up. Nice play on the back check by Beagle. Sometimes tough to catch up with Nathan MacKinnon, but he did a good job right there. Barry up top. MacKinnon with his shot that's saved by Markstrom.
And the collegiate hockey is talking about just how this kid is just dominating.
But he really has. Up top, long shot, score on the redirect. From the slot, a little backhand deflection, and Vancouver regains the 3-goal lead. It's now 4-1. It looks like Tyler Mott may have redirected it home, his 7th of the year.
Get it by the ankle. Just get it by the ankle of the man coming at you, and you will, you don't think good things will happen. You don't have to fire a rocket. That was just a perfect example.
Soderberg trying to get away from Gabranson. Finds Nieto with his shot, and is saved by Markstrom. It just ricocheted off his left arm. Quick shot there, saved by Markstrom as Gerard cut in. Eagle racing after it. Swings it to the far side. Kerfoot. MacKinnon up and out for Wilson. Drops it back for MacKinnon. Into the Vancouver zone. MacKinnon with his shot. Glove saved by Markstrom. Flash that glove and holds on. Into the corner with that big wide stance. Gets it back. Hutton gives it off. Berchi in. Shoots wide of the net. Marley may have gotten a piece.
What comes first, chicken or the egg? You know, all the controversy about your best two players. What is back? You're not playing well.
Here comes Wilson in. Rink wide pass. MacKinnon holds, looks. Slot shot saved by Markstrom. Just got a piece of the Zadorov bomb.
The Avalanche had to do it. But it's going to be chaos over the course of the next few minutes.
Here's Eric Johnson on the move. Drops it off for Gerard. He'll work his way across the red line. Finds Rantanen with a nice pass. Rantanen through the circle. Backhand shot hit the side of the net. Horton, a high slot with a backhand shot. That's broken up. Now the boards, Patterson kicks it up top for Edward, gets it back, great wide pass, Berchi with a shot, save Varlamov. He will scoop the rebound under his glove. Drop pass to the far side. Banged up top by Erickson, to the near side, Levo, holding and looking, walking in. Cross ice pass, shot, score, beautiful. Goal, Goldman with a tally, it's a power play goal, and Vancouver has gone on top by a score of 5-1.
I've known Willie O'Reilly, so it will be fun to see that, hopefully. Six cities it's going to be in, and it will be fun to see what it's all about.
That's for sure. Gerard to the dot, walks it in, shoots, save Markstrom, rebound, battle four. Underneath Markstrom it goes, and he's got it. February 14th, that is Valentine's Day, as it's filtered ahead through bodies, turned the other way by the Canucks. Mott is in, holds, looks at shoot, save Varlamov.
You know, the rhetoric is exactly the same. We're not selling assets. You know, we're not going to give away the future. But everybody's name comes up, you know, and nowadays with the social media. Well, that was a tough first game back.
The Avs fall to the Vancouver Canucks by a final score of 3-1, out shooting Vancouver 35-26.